You want to do? You want to hit me? Are you going to hit me, ma'am? Me gusta la bananas.
Quiet on set, everybody.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Jay Alexandria. Again, that's Alexandria with an E instead of an A. And E instead of an A. And so, basically, my entire YouTube is going to be based upon my life as a model, my life in general, and my business life. I'm probably even going to add a little bit of God in there. Because I'm a Christian woman, right? Okay.
Praise the Lord. Praise Him.
No. Okay. We're together. Okay. Again, like I said, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jay Alexandria. This video is going to be a get to know me. I'm going to bring you in. Okay. So, I'm going to start with the basics, but I have like an 100 question page right here with just like a whole bunch of questions, and I'm not gonna get to all of them, we know that, right? But just the basics to start off. Okay, so I'm gonna give you the basics. So my real name, my government, is Jalen Smith, right? I'm a Smithette. That's what my dad called the kids. I have an older sister and a younger brother. Okay, we're all 2 years apart, live with my mom and my dad, right? James and Zenobia. And I am from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I'm 21 years old.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
My best friend, his name is Willie the Man.
Formerly known as Will.
Oh, you hear him? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. I have a dog named Roman. I don't know if you can see him, but he's right here. Hey, Roman. Oh. You should have just saw the look he gave me. All right. What else? So, this is my favorite candy. Peanut butter M&M's. If you ain't never had no peanut butter M&M's, you ain't lived. You have not lived. What else?
I know that's right.
What else are some basics about me, really? I'm super childish. I'm a Scorpio. Birthday, November 18th. I'm a 90s baby, 99. Cool. Oh, I go to Grambling State University. I'm an accounting major. I was a nursing major, right? Because you know how at the beginning, you don't really know what you want to do. So your parents used to be like, you know, just do nursing. You like kids and like babies, right? But then after a while, you know, even though I got into the nursing program, I was like, girl, I don't want to do this for the rest of my life. I'm not working 12-hour shifts for the rest of my life. I'm not doing it. So I dropped. And now I'm in accounting, right? So yeah, so I think that's pretty much the basics. You think that lays the foundation? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm Black.
Wait, did you talk about modeling?
Oh, modeling. Right. I'm a model. I'm going to
say
be
how
movie.
Jay came into.
Yes, thank you. So, my real name again is Jalen Smith. I'm about to say Jalen Smith, but now I go as Jay Alexandria. I wouldn't say it's a stage name, but it's just the name that I created for my business life, my modeling life, me now, address me Jay. I'm Jay Alexandria. Only people back home be like, Jalen Smith, you know? Don't call me that. I don't really prefer it, you know? So, that's why my channel is Jay Alexandria. It's my first name, half of it, and my middle name, okay? Oh, now you know my middle name is Alexandria, if that wasn't obvious. All right, let's get into some cool questions. That still wasn't good. Okay. What is my biggest fear? My biggest fear is not fulfilling my purpose. What makes you really angry? You know how your siblings can just get under that last nerve? I would say that what makes me. I'm really not an angry person. But my siblings, if they get on my nerves, that can really be it. Let's see. What's your favorite book to read? Let me grab it. Look, I decorated it. Look, you see? It's the wind. Don't
look at the camera so I can focus on your
thing. This, excuse the pen, right? But I decorated. I gave her a little halo and some wings. And you see Jay? Right. Okay, good. I have a little library here. But that's my favorite book to read. What else? What's the last movie you went to see? Okay, let me tell you about myself. So I'm a Scorpio. I don't know if other Scorpios do this, but I have obsessive tendencies, right? So the last movie I went to go see was Wonder Woman 2, right? And Gal Gadot, she played Wonder Woman. And I was a little obsessed. You know, I went to go watch
it. Why did you say it wasn't good?
She doesn't have a taste, right? So Gal did her thing. She really, and I watched all of her movies. I watched one movie in another language. It was really good, you know? I loved it. What did I want to be when I was small? A veterinarian? Like, girl. Yeah, I know. Let's see. Would you rather wash the dishes, mow the lawn, clean the bathroom, or vacuum the house?
What's the option?
Wash dishes, mow the lawn, clean the bathroom, or vacuum the house.
Vacuum's pretty
easy. I would say wash dishes if I have music, because you know I can just, you know. Okay. Okay. It says, if you were to hire someone to help you, would it be with cleaning, cooking, or yard work?
Hey, maid. I see you got on your May eye for like you always do.
Baby, when I get to where I'm going, all of it. I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing anything. Have you ever had a nickname? I used to be called Skinny Mini. I used to be like really, 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 really small. I got a little bit, you know. My thighs grew a little bit, but I'm still small though. Oh, I'm 5'7", 5'8", 5'7", 5'8", that range, yeah. How would your friends describe you?
Bubbly,
okay.
Determined.
Mm-hmm.
How many you want?
Give me two more.
Two more. Okay. We got bubbly, we got determined. Spiritual.
Gotta put her in there, right?
And chocolate.
Okay. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? Okay, so I see myself on a whole bunch of covers of magazines, living in Los Angeles in my floor-to-ceiling high-rise apartment. Maybe a dog. You know, I just want to have a little pet. I also see myself signed to a modeling agency outside, you know, out there in Los Angeles. I see myself spiritually grown in a deeper, closer relationship with God. And I see myself just helping my family, my friends, all my loved ones out with any and everything. Like, just being able to pour, like, when I get to where I want to go, I just want to give $1,000 out a day. Like, I hope my accountant be like, girl, you know, you can do that. Because, like, every time I see people on the street, it just breaks my heart. And I just be like, I just want to give them everything, you know? But when I'm able to give that point to where I'm blessed enough to be a blessing, that's one of the top things I want to do.
That's a statement right there.
Mm-hmm.
I want to be blessed enough to be a blessing.
Yes. How many pillows do you sleep with? Okay, so I learned this the other day. I saw this a video on TikTok. So I sleep with 3 pillows. So one on my head, you got to sleep one between your legs and one on your back because I sleep on my side. So it's like, yeah.
One
yeah.
on your back.
Yeah, I guess you just lift it up a little bit. I just slide it under there. You just, you know.
So you laying on your side or you laying on your back?
I'm laying on my side. Pillow here, under my leg, and one of under my back. Just like a little bit, yeah.
Why though?
I don't know. It was comfortable. I guess it just opens everything up. I don't know.
I got a bunch of pillows.
What's the most daring thing you've ever done? I don't know, but I know the most daring thing I want to do. I want to go skydiving. Is that daring enough? I think so. Do you hate or love roller coasters? I love love roller coasters. I hate going to the music party. People are like, I don't want to. No, we're getting on all the big ones first, and we're going to make our way down. The wildest and the craziest ones. But I learned there's a secret. If you scream while you're on the ride, it like relieves pressure, and so it's just amazing. So I just be screaming my head off having the time of my life. Okay. Is your glass half full or half empty? Which I think you know. Three items you would take with you on a deserted island. I would take seeds. Right? So I can make my own farm. Okay. Okay. I would take some seeds. Okay, seeds. A fire maker. Well, I can do sticks. Fire maker.
It's a lot of different types of like ways to make a fire. You got to do one that's.
Right, so I should get a flamethrower and not some sticks.
Flamethrower?
Yeah. All right, yeah, that's good. I will bring a tent and a water filter. Just in case I buy salt water. I think I could survive with that, right? Mm-hmm. And yes. I could make clothes out of leaves.
A straw, you just put it straight in the water, mm-hmm. and you suck it up, and it purifies as it goes up.
I can hopefully got bamboo and I can do. Can you empty out? Yes.
Empty out? No.
No, it's already hollow. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. What was your favorite subject in school? Math. I love math. I love math.
People be so shocked when I said it. Right. When I'm shocked, people just be so against it. Like.
What's the most unusual thing you ever eaten? So I went to an insectarium in New Orleans. I ate a cricket. I ate a cricket. Are you an introvert or extrovert? It depends on my mood. Like, most of the times I'm an extrovert, but when you know how, like, you just want to be by yourself sometimes. So, you know, it just really depends on my
mood. Social media run out.
Yeah. My social media, like, I would love to go out, but when that social media runs out, it's time to go. Okay. What song best sums me up?
That's for you to answer. That's for me to answer.
What song best sums me up? I would say Greater Is Coming. Back to Kari. I'm sorry. I'm going to put a name on you. I don't want to butcher her name like that. Okay. What was your first job? My first job, Shoe Carnival. I got fired from every single job I worked at. Every single job I worked at. I'm just not a worker.
Fired. But I.
Fired! Woman. Like, I wasn't meant to slave. You know, I just. I didn't get fired from one job. I just left. Didn't I just leave the job?
Yeah, you was going to school.
Yeah, okay. So my first job, I was in high school, and I worked at this place called Shoe Carnival. Let me tell you how I got fired. Okay, so story time. So I was working at this place called Shoe Carnival, right? And I was the cashier. You know how sometimes, like, you checking somebody out, and then they be like, ooh, here a quarter, and it just messed up your whole mind, right? And so one time I got my till wrong, right? So that was one sign up. But the big thing was like, so, you know, you got to clean the whole store up after, because, like, it gets super messy, right? So it was two other managers and me, right? And so it closed, and I was cleaning up the store, and then I heard Kiki and Kaka in the background. So I peeped my head out the aisle, like, you know, what y'all doing? And she was like, what you doing? And I was like, what you doing? And she started walking up on me. I'm like, what do you want to do? You going to hit me? Are you going to hit me, ma'am? Because you are here leaving this whole Shoe Carnival to me? So I got rolled up. And so I went into work. I went and clocked in, and then they called me back. And they was like, we're going to have to let you go. And I fell out laughing. I said, can I call my best friend? Do you remember me calling you? I was like, what did I just call?
I think he called the store phone.
Yes. I was like, I just got fired.
You call Sneaky King's store phone.
And I called my mom. I was like, Mom, you got to turn around, girl. I just got fired. Come pick me up. So, yeah. And then I worked at Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A was racist. Chick-fil-A is racist, okay? I didn't enjoy my time there. And I had my cousin graduation. And I've been looking all week for somebody to cover my shifts, right? No one could. So I was already in Shreveport with my mama from. And I told her like 12 hours in advance. I was like, hey, I've been trying to get somebody to take my shift. And no one can take my shift, right? And so she was like, if you can't find nobody to take, what she said? If you can't find nobody to take your shift, then hand me your shirt or something. Like, she was basically telling me, like, if you can't find nobody to take your shift, then you're fired. So I was like, okay, see you later. You know, have a good day. Like, you're not about to ruin my day. Like, I don't really care about this job. So I got fired from there. I think that was only the two jobs I got fired from. Oh, and then I lied. The other two jobs that I had were, I was just going back to school. I worked at Smoothie King and then at Defy, the trampoline place. I know, me too. So, yeah. I'm not a working woman. All right. How many languages can you speak, two? Yo soy Jalen. That's my Spanish teacher. She's gonna be like Jalen. I'm like, it's Jalen. She's gonna be Jalen. Okay. Me gusta la bananas. Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, how funny do you think? I think I'm a 10. You think I'm a 10, right? Scale of 1 to 10, how funny I am?
You talking real fast.
On a scale of 1 to 10, mm-hmm. How funny do you think I am?
Funny. What's up? You're 10.
Okay. Well, I might just add some clips of how childish I really am. But I don't know. We're just going to see. Okay. I'm going to do one more question. All right. One more question. Let me make it a good one. Let me make it a good one. All right. What's the best gift you've ever received? Willie and I. This is also what I received today. I was a little down, but we're here now. Thank you, Willie. The best gift I ever received was from William. It's a tradition that we have that we pass back and forth. And I just feel like it'll always be in my heart, you know? So he gave me this red box this one Christmas. It was full of marbles. Mm-hmm. And those marbles mean everything to me. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I got them on Christmas and then I give them back. And then he give them. So, you know, we be throwing marbles.
We give each other marbles.
We ain't got nothing, we got something. We better keep them marbles till we 100.
Mm-hmm. In that same little red box.
And we better.
We might have to make it a little more existing in the box.
And then with our children, we can tell them to sprinkle the marbles on in our casket when we die. Mm-hmm. 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 So, all right. That was the get to know me. I hope you feel like you know me a little better, my personality. Again, subscribe, like, comment on this video. Tell me what you guys think I should do next. So tell me what you think about this video. Did you like it? Did you love it? Are you in love? I understand if you are, you know. Anyways, but yes, thank you for watching so much. I will see you in the next video. God bless.